Hey everybody, it's Najem! Welcome back to another Minecraft episode on the PlayStation Vita. So today I'm gonna what the flip crap. I don't know if I actually saved it, I don't know. Alright, so what happened was, well, last time we went I think it was started a mine or something. Yeah, I think we went mining. But I don't know if it actually saved it because I did go on multiplayer once and it freaking glitched out and whatnot, but what the flip? Look at all these cars over here. What the flipping hell? And we got a freaking mule and whoa, this is freaking sick. I don't know how I got them, but I don't know. Anyways. Anyway, so I don't know if it actually saved it or not, but today, either way, even if it hasn't, or even if it has, I won't actually go find a cave or something. And, because then it'll be fun, otherwise, it's not fun at all. We can go ahead and check down here. If it actually, yeah, I think we did save it. I don't know, it was a glitch when I was playing multiplayer. And I was playing multiplayer and it just glitched out or something. So I don't know, it just messed it up. But I don't know. Yeah, I think we did play. It did save it, but. Today I'm actually thinking, well, find a cave and go explore that and whatnot. Yep, I did save that. I'm pretty sure I did. What the hell is this? Poisonous potato. Right. anyways, I'm thinking. Well, what? Where's the map gone? Oh, here. Oh, yeah, here it is. I was thinking. Well, go outside, looking on the overworld for the. Thingy, I don't know what that is. But yeah, for the cave or something, because normally I couldn't be bothered, you know, finding it right down there somewhere. I don't know. Anyway, it should be here around. There should be a cave nearby somewhere. I mean, they have opening from the overworld. So we're gonna go exploring and we'll see if we can find one. I'm trying to make this a 20-minute episode because normally 1 hour episodes or something, they take a bit too long to upload. So I'll just split them up. And whatnot, and I've actually got some great news. I don't know if it's actually gonna work out or something, but I've actually decided to join a network, which I will be talking about in the next channel update video or something. So anyways, last episode, you guys actually enjoyed it. I personally enjoyed playing on it. What I want to say is thank you for your support. I'm really glad you enjoyed it, and this is the next episode. I know it's 60 FPS exactly. Oh wait, I think we found a cave. Wait, how many brownie pickaxes? What the flip? That's not a cave, right? What the? Right, you know what? Yeah, I forgot to bring a pickaxe, so let's go back and get a pickaxe. Right, it's probably just one of these wasting time kind of jokes I've come up to. Anyways, let's see. Pickaxe and then looking for a cave, which we'll probably never find. And something crap like that, I don't know. Or maybe we can just go back into the mine and continue on and probably, hopefully find a cave. Oh, wait, I think I know. No, I don't. Right, where the pickaxe is gone? Pickaxe. And where the torch is? Right, we're gonna need a lot of torches as well, which are right over here, but I think oh yeah, here they are. Here's a lower one. Right, you can go into there. The rest can come down, actually. No, you go. And yeah, I think that's it. I'm pretty much set and I'm ready. I'm going. I don't give a crap about this joke. Right, we're gonna go mining for pretty long time, I guess. I'm gonna record episodes, freaking like just keep recording over and over right now, but I'll just split them up into 20-minute episodes, so I don't have to, I don't know, worry about some other stuff that I've been worried about normally. Let's see, what the f. Wait a minute. Yes, that was where the redstone was. Yeah, so we're starting. Oh, wait, is this not the survival? I don't know. Right, let's keep going then. Alright, layer 10 right over there, right. It's a little scary because last night couldn't go to sleep again and I was playing Minecraft and went mining, of course found some diamonds and all that, but freaking scary, you know. You look back and there's a freaking 1,000 monsters over there. What the hell? Why are you so bored? Alright, there's freaking proper annoying. Right, I thought we were gonna find a cave over there somewhere, but we're not gonna. So I thought to myself, let's continue digging. I've got enough food on me as well, and we can make arrows when the time comes or something. Oh, think I need a shovel. I should have brought a shovel, I don't know. Guys, I've ordered a sick mic. I don't know if it's actually gonna work or anything, but I'm guessing that's because of my setup. But where is that? Oh, what the flip? But I don't know. Hopefully, it does work. If it does, then it's gonna be sick. I don't know if it's actually better than this because this one cancels out a lot of noise in the background, which I like. I don't know if that one's gonna cancel. It's made for DSLRs, so it should do a better job, I guess. If it doesn't, no one's gonna give a crap. Yeah, so we're gonna just keep digging until we find some kind of cave or some, some cave. Alright, there we go. Alright, something. Improvements over here. Oh! We found some gold! Yes. No. Get lost. Stupid gravel. Wait, didn't we find some gold last episode? I don't really remember a lot. I like playing on this more. I like playing on the PlayStation TV more. Because I don't know, it just feels much better. Oh, that's some decent amount of gold right there. Let's see. There's some iron, right? Thank you, Torch. You showed me some next level ways. Some iron over here. Layer 10 is actually pretty much great. It's probably the best you're gonna get. So, oops, what the flip. Yeah, so got some iron and some gold, which is pretty good. I can make some more rails out of these. Oh, found some redstone. Make some more. I don't need redstone. Redstone is just too much when you actually get it. Alright, found some redstone. Use this for electronics and that. And make a smartphone out of this. Next, let's keep digging. That's all great. That's some great news. Yeah, stone is a little too slow in the business now. In our days. So. Oh, hey! I think there just might be a cave nearby. It's dirt again. It's the mysterious dirt. Found a lot of iron. I mean, iron is always useful. I prefer iron more than diamond, but you need diamond though to go to the nether, and that's one of the things I want to do in this. That's the thing I'm reaching for, I mean, trying to get. So you can get to the nether, because nether is freaking awesome. And you can get pissed off by the ghast that keeps being. Make these stupid sounds. But either way, it's gonna be sick. I'll get to the nether one day. I don't know if you guys can hear the noise in the background. I can't. I mean, I can. But the window's open today. It's a little bit more open. Yes, found some coal. Yay, found some coal. Alright. Coal comes a little bit too much. What the flip, man? Alright. Whoa. Calm down, coal. There we are. Right, there we have some nice amount of coals over here. I mean, coal. Right, I really hate lava. It's probably my worst enemy since the whole start of this Minecraft joke, wherever I started off from when I was a youngster. Freaking hey, just What? Did you hear that? I think there's a cave nearby. It's probably this way. Maybe we should go this way then. Lava nearby. Lava, right. There's some what the flip? Too much redstone, man. Which is good, I like it. I'm gonna keep digging a lot until I get to diamonds and all sorts of stuff. Cause even though we don't really need diamonds or anything. Probably best if we get it. Oh, actually, we do need diamonds. Should have brought a lot more torches. Yep, I thought so. Now we're gonna go this way, so we'll see where we get to in this way. Going through this way, what I mean. Right, I think best if we go a little higher. Because there's dirt above me. It's mysterious dirt again. Right, yeah, I think I've took the right way. I don't know if you guys can hear zombies. But I think I feel like I hear zombies, I don't know. Let's dig up this way, to the dirt. I don't know where what we're gonna find, but nothing. Alright, it's probably not mysterious anymore, alright? I don't really know. But just find it a little mysterious. Oh flip, what was that, man? Look, I hear this stupid noise. I don't know, it's from this way. It's from this way, what the, it scared me, man. What kind of rock is this? I don't like mining when it comes to these kind of things. It's just scary. Yeah, I think there's a cave up here. Right, place the torch down here. Oh, wait. Oh, crap. Oh, it's my worst enemy. Oh, wait, you can't come down, can you? What the flip? Right, didn't see you there. What? Oh, was there a creeper? Oh, it's a cave, guys. I just found a cave. We need some food before we even go into that thing. Right. Get your sword up. Whoa, it's a ravine. It's not a cave. It's a freaking ravine. Oh, finally found something. Lots of lava. My boss sent me. I'm chipping somewhere else. Right. Let's see what else we have. What the flip? This is one of the world's stupidest ravines I've ever seen, to be honest. Look at Nodaways. Oh wait, it's not even a ravine. No, it is a ravine. No, it's just a tall cave kind of thing. Anyways, we need to mark this as place our home. However we do that. Probably... Oh, you know what? There we go. That's home. Oh wait, I did this in the last term in one of my survivals. H, that's for home. Oh, wait, that's a bit too high. Oh, alright. There we go. That's home. That's home. Right, we're gonna dig this up. Because it's iron. We don't miss out on iron, right? Oh, what the flip? We just missed out. What the heck? Alright. More coal over here. Oh, crap. There's an ender around here. Whoa, look how close I was to the lava. Alright, that's where the zombie died. Lol. Right, get up there. I don't know. Wait, how about my bouquet? Oh, crap. Right, if I die from lava, if I touch lava, I'm actually done for. I should have brought my water bouquet. Would have actually helped a lot. Right. There we go. Pretty nifty. Right, we have got this though. This can help us a lot. Oh, crack. Right, there we are. Oh, you don't do this in real life, guys. Don't try this at home. Freaking creepy. Right, what's up here? Nothing. Nothing. Oh, crap. Right, I wanna freaking dig a way out. I don't wanna stay here. What the fuck? Right. I'm scared of this lava kind of thing. I don't like this lava. Even though I walk right next to it. What the? What happened to the lights over here? Oh. Crazy. Oh, look at all that. Coal. Yeah, whatever. Coal. Let's see where we where's home. Or there. Oh, here's home. Can you even get in there? Oh, there we can. Alright. Right. We're gonna go this way. Oh, wait. There's some water over here and there's some... Right. I don't want to actually get lost. Oh, wait. What the flip? There's too much lava here. Right. I'm gonna go get my bouquet back. Just kidding. I'm going straight here. I ain't got no time for that. That's a bit too much, actually. Or maybe you should go back. I don't know why. I don't know why I'm actually doing this. Find a lot of redstone. We're gonna skip this joke. Too much redstone. Right. Just keep digging. You might find something useful. Because that's not a proper cave. I don't think it's a proper cave. And also with the lava, water, it's all glitched out. I think I should go back and get myself a bouquet. Yeah. Probably should. Let's go. Wait. Taking this. I ain't leaving this behind. Even though it's too much. Right. Nothing else. Let's go then. Oh. Get ourselves some stuff. What the flip? Which way did I come from? This way? Oh, I just did a 90 turn, right. Let's go back and get ourselves a water bucket. Then we can just freeze up some lava so we don't have to worry about burning to death or something. Because I have got a lot of good stuff on me. I'm going to put it back when I get up there. I don't know how long this episode has been. But my phone's going to tell me it's time to finish and I'm going to have to end it. But don't worry, the next episode after a second or something. So, yeah. Up now, let's go. Right, the only reason I don't like about doing this kind of dumb stuff is I don't have minecarts on me right now. I think I need to make a minecart. Maybe I should just make it right now, because it will make it much easier to come down and up and, save on the food kind of food bar, the hunger bar, and it'll be much more better. But either way, for the time being, I'm pretty much only getting a little here and there. Just a little start off, it's a little old start off, but. It is still a star off, I think. I don't know. I just, right. Here's where the shield gets a little laggy. time to save the game and whatnot, right? Hurry up. There we go. Back to normal. Right. I mean, not the shield. This is the the PlayStation TV. But either way, it does the same on the PlayStation Vita. Where's the water Pokemon? There's the water Pokemon. Oh, I need to take a dog out for the walk. Just kidding. Right. Put this back and this and this and this. Don't know why I have that, but I don't know. Let's boil down some iron and whatnot. There we go, and there's the iron. Right, we let them burn while we go back down. I mean, I think I should take a lot more food than this. Where's all the food gone? That'll be enough. Right, maybe I should take a lot more stuff than this. More picks, thank you very much. Let's go back up, get some more picks. Any more picks in here? No picks, nothing. We're gonna have to make some more picks now. We got some of these. I think we should just make them, cause pretty much the only option we have right now. And I also need some swords, so need a pick. I take one sword, I guess. Wait, don't I have another iron sword? Just make a lot of these, right? I think I have another iron sword, don't I? Oh, there is freaking iron sword, right? We don't need any more, so we're just gonna go down now. Again, maybe I should no, actually just keep going. Enough of this joke, right? Can't wait to go to the Nether. First, we're gonna have to find some diamond. Then we already got some lava, which we're gonna have to freeze. We need a lava pit to do this kind of dumb joke. Next, this way, it's actually gone pretty far now. Little funny, but it's gone pretty far. I've gone pretty far in this, right? Brought my water bucket. Oh my god, I actually still forgot my torches. Right, that's a little funny. Even though I have a lot of them in the chest, I still forgot how to bring them. Anyways, we're gonna have to see what we can do with this. And now we keep going. Just a little forward and then turn 90. Yep, yeah. Then keep going. Then up here, yeah. Right, here we are. We're back. Anybody spawned? No? Good. That's home. Right. I don't know what's up with this freaking water. We need our own water source. There we go. Is not even gonna get the lava. Yes, it is. Right, there we go. What the flip are you doing now? You need to disappear. Come on, hurry up. Oh wait, is it this lava? I mean, is it this water source? Whoa, alright. Alright, so in the next episode, we're just gonna explore this. We found it in this episode. So hopefully you enjoyed this episode. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you have any comments, leave them down in the comment section, and make sure you subscribe to stay tuned to this series. And I guess I'll see you in the next one.